Hi guys, question number 22 of the CAT verbal ability practice series para dumbbells. The two neighbors never fought with each other. Okay, the two neighbor tells us probably he's referring to some specific neighbors. There must be some talk before it. Fights involving three male fiddler crabs have been recorded, but the status of the participants was unknown. Okay, the status was unknown. They pushed or grappled only with the intruder. Now this C clearly goes with A. The two neighbors never fought with each other. They pushed or grappled only with the intruder, the third, the person who has intruded their neighborhood maybe. So AC is a concrete pair. We recorded 17 cases in which a resident that was fighting an intruder was joined by an immediate neighbor, an ally. Okay. We therefore tracked this. Therefore tells us that there's a cause and effect relationship between two sentences. We therefore tracked 268 intruder males until we saw them fighting a resident male. Why? The previous sentence should tell us why. Why did the narrators track 268 intruder males? The reason is mentioned in sentence B. The fights involving three crabs have been recorded, but the status of the participants was unknown. And because the status of the participants was unknown, we therefore tracked 268. Therefore, the narrators conducted a research. We therefore tracked 268 intruder males until we saw them fighting a resident male. Therefore, BE is a concrete pair too. Now, while performing this experiment or while performing this research, they recorded 17 cases in which a resident that was fighting an intruder was joined by the immediate neighbor. So B, E, D, in fact, form a concrete triplet. Clearly, A, C are the observations which should come after mention of the experiment. So correct answer, B, E, D, A, C. Keep learning, guys. Keep improving. Happy learning.